a season this rider is having, though. Kicked it off way back in October, won her first race of the season, and has not been off the podium in any race that she has started so far. And the Alpecin de Koenig rider can do no wrong at the moment. Another dominant performance from Puk Pieterse.